surging waves and moaning air to pale canvas flesh. The gale came at his call, and he opened his mouth to swallow its rage. He ripped savage gray and loosened.